Can't just be me, but we just got done with a workout and I started getting self-conscious about wearing like a tank in public because I didn't want to look like a douchebag. But then I realized there are people out here that literally walk around with like cat ears and furry suits and way worse stuff. So honestly, we're gonna rock with it. I work for the muscles anyway, might as well show them off.